804, we've got new details if you're traveling on the Ohio Turnpike for the Thanksgiving holiday. Now, the Turnpike, they just finished construction of its new toll collection system. So this means if you've got an easy pass, you no longer have to stop coming into Ohio from Pennsylvania. If you do not have an easy pass, you have to stop at the plaza and pay the toll. The new toll system for eastbound travelers went into effect in April.